wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for a stage carriage permit in West Bengal. The link provided here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page West Bengal apply for stage carriage permit. Here in this page, we have provided detailed procedure along with information and instruction which are useful for an applicant to understand and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and forms which are again useful to complete this procedure. You will understand the importance of these links in the due course of our presentation. There is a select language tab which is provided on the top right corner of our page to support you in different languages from the drop-down menu. Select the language of your choice to understand the procedure in a better way. List of items covered in this session today: need for stage carriage permit, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for stage carriage permit. Stage carriage permit is a kind of permit which is granted to an vehicle, particularly a bus, which we use to travel in our city on a local trip, like within our city range. In this bus, we used to buy tickets by paying a fare for the distance we travel. So the bus will stop at regular bus stops, that is called stages, where people will get down and get in the bus. So this is basically a stage carriage permit. The need for stage carriage permit arises with the requirement to operate trips in a route or area for carrying passengers with the stages, that is stops. The stage carriage permit also allows holder to service on area with a specific route. The permit also mentioned the type of vehicle that is granted permission to operate. Type means what kind of seat arrangements are there, how many members can sit, like that. The approved timetable, the number of trips it can make in a day, and standard rate of fare it can charge. Let us see the documents required for this. The link for online application forms for West Bengal related permits related forms are available in this link, and the form which we need to download for this permit is available in this link. I will show you both the links and the respective pages. This is the forms link. You can download the form in respective of your procedure, and this is the direct link for the form which is required for stage carriage permit. So download this form, print and fill it for applying. You need the need sketch of the route in triplicate with the stages to stages distances and all important roads connected to the route in question. Timetable, payment of green tax wherever applicable, the resolution of the RTA or STA or the order of the court, Aadhaar card, registration certificate of the vehicle, fitness certificate of the vehicle, proof of payment of tax for the current quarter, insurance certificate, affidavit sworn by the applicant before an executive or a first class judicial magistrate or a notary public, passport size photo 2, pollution under control certificate, proof of address, any one of the following from this: ration card, Aadhaar card, electoral roll, LIC policy, age of proof, any one of the following, school certificate or a birth certificate. Let us see how to apply in person. To apply for a stage carriage permit in West Bengal, one has to go to the local RTO office concerned for this area. Don't worry if you don't know the address of the local RTO office. Click the contact link provided here. It will lead you to the contact page of West Bengal State portal, where you will get the information related to your area RTO office. So select the particular RTO office and mark the address. As I said, you can download the form from the link provided here. I have explained it already. Make sure you have all the necessary documents for applying before applying for this procedure, and also you should make sure that you are eligible for this procedure. As I said, you can get the application forms directly from the RTO office on your visit. Collect the form, fill the form and attach all the required documents and submit it to an officer there. He will mark the amount which you need to pay under the right counter also. See, so you have to go to the particular counter and pay the fees and submit your documents. Once the authorities receive your documents, they will start processing the application internally. And important verification for the physical inspection of the vehicle, including the condition, seating arrangements, the tires and the painting modality, everything will be carried by authorities to grant the final phase of the permit. After checking the vehicle for its correctness and other appropriate papers and requirements, the application will be processed further to issue a stage carriage permit. Eligibility, you should be the owner of the vehicle in order to apply for this permit. Validity, permit is valid for 5 years. The renewal of permit can be obtained with the vehicle fitness certificate and FC as per the authorities of concern. RTO. FC is clearance for the vehicle about the condition and the prerequisite infrastructure for the vehicle. The age of the vehicle is also considered to restrict the validity of the permit. Fees. The link provided below here will help you in reaching the fees related information provided along with the services in this page. Here you can select the service of your choice and understand the fees you need to carry for this procedure to the RTO office. Processing times. It takes 5 working days to get the permit. Offices and contacts. Public Vehicles Department, 38 Belthala Road, Kolkata 20. Contact number, email ID and fax number are provided here. And also the contact us link provided here will help you in reaching the contact page for the RTO office. Online resources. We have used these websites. The links provided here are the links for the websites we have just saw. All these websites have enough information for completing the procedure without any trouble. So we have provided these websites as links in appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information. A trip means one-way travel and does not include return. The type and seating capacity of each such vehicle for stage carriage should be notified to the authorities. For clearance, FC is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and click subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for a stage carriage permit in West Bengal.